high. You know, after the play in Atlanta, really good series. You know, we split the series. You know, we came home for the homestand, long one, and you know, tried to beat this team in the two series game, and then Chicago's gone to keep doing what we're doing and play hard every day, try to win as more games as possible in this hometown.
A couple of big series coming up, Chicago coming in, but got to take care of business with the Angels first, and hopefully we can continue playing good ball and still, you know, keep getting close to that wild card spot and making noise in the division. You know, adding Trevor, it obviously kind of gave us that spark again, and we feel that with our pitching staff and with the guys, you know, in the lineup every day, we got a really good chance to make noise and make a run at this thing, and just got to keep doing the little things day in and day out, and I think we'll put ourselves in a good position.